renewable energy. These types of renewable energy is quite efficient. Italy is dependent on many different types of resources to produce energy, mainly non-renewable and renewable energy. The non-renewable is composed of fossil fuels, which consist of coal, natural gas, oil, and renewable energy such as hydroelectricity, wind power, and solar power, which make up the resources used in Italy. Italy imports 90% of its coal demand on 60 ships with a carrying capacity of 1.4 million tons. It imports coal from many major countries such as Russia, the USA, and China. Italy produces 70 to 60% of electricity with both nuclear power and coal. It also greatly dependent on natural gas for production of electricity. The capital of Rome is visited by many thousands of tourists and visitors, which adds to the pressure of carbon emission. Thus increases the annual airplane usage, motor vehicles, buses, and other transport systems. It also increases pressure of goods and service production, which increases carbon. Rome has an estimate of 5,093 hotels, which is all occupied by these visitors. Italy is affected by many hazardous natural disasters. It is home to three active volcanoes located south of the country. With increasing carbon emissions, thus would increase the effect to climate change as well as the global changes. Volcanic eruptions would tend to increase. Italy is also affected by many earthquakes. The country is situated on the point of the Eurasian plate and the African plate. Italy being a country in advanced technology, it has created ways to reduce its